Davidson left me a note. This is Mission Control. Space Station Orion, do you copy?
We copy, Houston. Commander Andrews heading to the bridge now.
How goes the gravity test, Orion? Ready for our big test?
All good here, Houston. Private Davidson is finalizing the pretest as we speak. We'll be good to go in a few moments.
Good to hear. We have reports of some debris up on your six, so we want to see if we can fire a gravity burst and reroute the debris while adjusting your course by 2 degrees.
Roger that, Houston. As soon as we are ready, we will fire off gravity well. Hey, Davidson. How's the checks coming along?
All good, Commander. I'll be ready to test in 30 seconds.
Okay, let's get to it. Houston, looks like we got some debris headed right towards us.
Orion, advising on course correction immediately.
Loud and clear, Houston. Davidson, are we ready to fire the gravity well?
We are firing in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Course correction is complete, Houston, but it appears to have matched our new course.
That's not possible. Davidson, initiate a second firing. Let's shake this sucker.
I'll need some time to reset the machine.
Hustle! We don't have time. 30 seconds till impact.
Commander! There should be a manual release valve on the outside of the gravity chamber. Turn it and we can fire immediately.
Okay, Davidson. It's done.
Firing now!
Orion, come in.
Yeah, Houston. We're still here. It seems like whatever it was passed us after firing the gravity well. Any idea what that thing was?
Negative, Orion. NASA is still tracking and will update you.
Davidson, make sure you take a break soon. I'm gonna head back to the bunk and get some rest.
No problem, Commander. I'm just gonna look over the gravity well one more time.